My name is Miller Kern, and I'm the editor-in-chief of Ball Bearings magazine. This semester, we've been taking a look at the cultures and subcultures we belong to. We've been focusing on why humans need to belong to groups and how these groups influence their members. Today, our spring print issue, Where We Find Ourselves, is on stands. I'm here with Taylor Hohn, who wrote the cover story for this issue. Taylor, can you tell us a little bit about your story?
Absolutely. My story is about Mackenzie Price, a Ball State alumna who moved to Norway after graduation. Even though Mackenzie only knew her boyfriend, his family, and some of his friends, these relationships were strong enough to make her feel like she had a community there.
What about these relationships made her feel like she had that community?
John Anderson, a Ball State sociology instructor, says that there are three reasons a person would stay in a community. First, the group needs to provide support for the person. Second, the person needs to like the group's perception of them. And third, the person needs to feel like they can contribute to the group. If all three aspects aren't present, the person will leave the community.
Thank you, Taylor. To read this story and many others, pick up a copy of Where We Find Ourselves on stands around campus today and join us as we create conversations.